What is the Mark of Cain?
The Mark of Cain is a biblical concept referring to a curse placed on Cain, the son of Adam and Eve, after he murdered his brother Abel. According to the Bible, God placed a mark on Cain as a sign of his protection, but the nature of the mark is not specified. In popular culture, the Mark of Cain has been portrayed in various ways, often as a physical mark or symbol that represents the bearer's guilt or punishment.